delivers the puck into the end zone. Quick pass for MacKinnon. Oh, look at him go! He blew by him. Scores!
This is, the defenseman is not even in a bad spot. The defenseman was where he should have been on that play. There was a quick little turnover, but you talk about helpless. He got a little pad on him.
You see how he went to one hand on the stick and pushed the puck out in front?
Yep.
And we're going to show that again. Watch. One and two. He's not dragging the puck, right? He's pushing it out in front so that the defender, again, has no chance. And there he goes, bringing the puck to the right again because he feels the defender on the left. Most players, youth hockey players, and that's who we're trying to help and make better here, is they get the puck under them too much. Two problems there. One, it forces your eyes down. You're not looking at the play because you got to find the puck. Two, it slows you down because now you're dragging the puck and you can't get your arms going.
Going to create speed.
Create speed. So you want your arms as part of the stride. So what he did, as you saw and what we teach, and you've seen this at my camps, he pushes the puck out in front. You can do it on the backhand side like Patterson did. You can do it in the middle. You can do it on the forehand side. Depends where the defender is and where the puck is, as long as you're pushing it.
The biggest thing is when we're pushing the puck with full speed, we're going to have one hand on our stick.
Trying to walk into the corner, but he's turned it over. And back the other way comes McDavid. McDavid cuts in, scores!
Puck up deep in the zone, and he literally goes straight down the ice and says, try and cut me off. Not a chance. Shot out of a cannon right there.
Burrows couldn't handle that pass. Hendrick tips the puck back towards it. But it's given away, and here's Hossa trying to get loose. Marian Hossa, shorthanded, in on Schneider. Glove save by Corey Schneider.
Oh, boy.
He keeps it scoreless.
Marian Hossa, unbelievable the way he pulled away. Look at the strides of Marian Hossa. He's got the puck out, pulls it in for the shot.
As you see, his one hand on his stick, that enables him to use his arms and get the maximum power and speed. If you're trying to get away from a defender or get ahead on a breakaway, go to one hand on your stick, push it ahead, you'll be much, much quicker.
Had Myers cut off, here comes Phil Kessel, he wants a breakaway. Kessel, all along for the victory, he scores!
Line A turns the puck over, 150 feet later, he just couldn't track him down. And Kessel went 5-hole, right underneath the stick.